Welcome back. It's time now for Four-Legged Friends, and this week we are highlighting some adoptable animals from the Oconee County Humane Society. This is Murray, or aka Mr. Personality, as they like to call him. You can see him out there doing his thing, wagging his tail. This big boy is called Mr. Personality because he goes into any room and they say he is the life of the party. They say that he weighs about 65 pounds, always loves the attention, has some umph to him is what they say, and he keeps the party going. He's a solid bully mix. Again, 65 pounds, and the cool thing about him is that he is only $10 for an adoption fee right now because they're waiving a lot of those, and they say if you want him, if you want Murray, you got to literally come in and say that you're looking for Mr. Macho today.
And it looks like he's just more stout than he is tall.
But, oh, yeah.
Even though those pits, those mixes, I had one for, 9 years. They really are sweet. They get bad raps.
They do get a bad rap.
As long as you treat them right, they are very loyal. And especially, I feel like, getting one from rescue, they're always, they appreciate it.
Oh, absolutely. So. You got to save a couple. It's hard not, if we see these each and every week, it's hard not to take each one home.
And $10, you can't beat that.
No, no. A sandwich is more than that.
Ask for Mr. Macho today. Hope you'll find him a good home.
All righty.